Hi, good afternoon. It is August 18, 2017. This is Tricio Glottis, La Sciata, if I'm not mistaken. I have this plant mounted in a tree fern hanging from a shrub that I call my Phalaenopsis shrub. Is where I have like hanging a lot of my different Phalaenopsis species. It's on the shade. It's an area that I water the most frequently. The plant is doing pretty well. I have up to now no problem with this plant, and it gave me this bloom. Still has to open more of, I think I have like two more bulbs to open. Beautiful orchid. I love this orchid. I think I'm going to change it because I got a piece of wood, a branch from a tree that I'm going to do a project. Once I do that, I think I'm going to mount it there and allow it to grow and cover the whole thing. Beautiful, beautiful plant, easy to grow, and reward you with these very beautiful blooms that are like dark red with that lip that have kind of magenta color. Lovely orchid.